Police in Pampa are looking for the person they say robbed the Pantex Federal Credit Union this afternoon. It happened just after 2:30. Pampa Police say the suspect was armed when he robbed the credit union. If you have any information, you're asked to call Pampa Police.